Michael Kilgore is a great, great genius that it has been a blast to work with and develop his sound, his story, his personality, bring it forth through his music, and also allow him to be able to be listened to by thousands of people who don't know him.
Jameson's mind. Okay, well, we went to Florida State University together, go Noles, and I knew he was what we call a problem. He was a problem back then. That means he just is so good. I'm really, really, really thankful for him.
Producing Michael is, it's not easy. I don't even like to say produce. I'll just say create with him, because that's really what it's about. You know, I never have a no-no answer to any of his questions or opinions. Neither does he. But there's constant conversation about what is the effect of this? Like, why are we doing this? And that, to me, is where I think we've developed a really good relationship, a give and take, to where we can actually disagree and find a common ground. And sometimes either he can win and I can win. It's not about winning and losing. It's about finding the right solution and the right sound that really tells the story of Michael Kilgore.
Yeah, turn those.
And I said to him before, and I'm not sure if this is totally right, but I'm feeling like it's a Columbia Records, like it's a Aretha Franklin, Columbia Records, classic recording type of, like, that's the feel of it. So it's almost as if they're saying, okay, well, you're gonna give us the blackest vocal possible, so let's try to restrain everything else.
Yeah,
you know, so that's why I'm like, I have no problem with it being a simple but virtuosic. There's, you know what I'm saying, there's something about like a beautifully done beautiful simplicity.
The goal was for me to drench the vulnerability within the music, pull on it, you know, pull on the heartstrings of the content that he's writing with his voice, but also with the accompaniment, you know. And so we have a very organic musical process that we took to record this project, and I believe in organic musical processes. I do all my records the same way, and I think we're getting back to a time where records have to be a process. It has to be a musical moment created in the studio, and I can honestly say you guys will be extremely excited to hear what we've created.